Hi, welcome to the Arcade Buffet. We have another 27-inch 7502. This is for Azurdin on Kalov. Not too hard to repair on this one. Put a new width transistor, plus a connector and pins, because the old one had been cut off, and the old ones got soldered to the old transistor, and they had broken off. So, I replaced it, made everything back the way it's supposed to be. Put a capkin on it, and a good reflow. Fired it up, and it looks fantastic. All controls work as they should. Everything has been adjusted to this tube, so it'll have to be readjusted when it gets to its new home. As you can see, it looks fantastic. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them at the bottom of this video or shoot me an email at thearcadebuffet@gmail.com or visit my site, thearcadebuffet.com. Thanks and see you soon.